referred to Santiago Ramón y Cajal as Saint Cajal. So way back then when I was 18, 20 years old, I developed a love for his work and his drawings. So Cajal was really the greatest neuroscientist who ever lived, at least that's my opinion. He was awarded the Nobel Prize in 1906 for his work, and he really has made some of the most important discoveries upon which all of modern neuroscience is based. So for instance, the brain is made up of individual nerve cells and neurons, and he was the one who discovered this. Perhaps his greatest contribution was figuring out the direction of information flow within individual cells and within circuits. He is showing this explicitly by drawing an arrow. Part of the exhibit includes contemporary images using techniques that were developed long after Cajal died. He really used his talents as an artist to make drawings that were much more than just copies of what he saw under the microscope. He had a great sense of humor. In fact, there's one drawing in the exhibit that shows a degenerating Purkinje neuron, which clearly is a penguin swimming.
I'm fascinated by Cajal's images because they remind me of surrealist paintings of the era in which he was making these drawings. I would like people to think about the beautiful complexity of the brain, and that complexity is something that I think all neuroscientists strive to understand.